This has been played on a Victor VV-100 from 1923.